You wouldn't believe how many motherfuckers hit me up asking me what a cake-ass nigga is. It's to the point I got to explain the shit to you, my nigga. See, it really depend on the situation and who you talking to and what you talking about. Let's say somebody cut you off in traffic. You could be like, cake-ass nigga! Let's say you find out a nigga snitching. You could be like, man, that cake-ass nigga fucking with them peoples, nigga. Let's say some shit just happened on the block. You could be like, man, that cake-ass nigga shot the shit out that cake-ass nigga, nigga. Let's say somebody say something funny. You could be like, cake-ass nigga. You can say it to express doubt. So, cake-ass nigga right here. It can even be a term of endearment, nigga. Like, nigga, what's up, old cake-ass nigga? Even haters can get in on it, nigga. Oh, fuck that old hoe-ass cake-ass nigga. You can even say it to alert somebody. Here come this old cake-ass nigga. So basically, a cake-ass nigga can be anything and anybody. Cake-ass nigga!
Black superhero music, nigga. I'm about to go live. Go live, I'm about to go live. Go live, I'm about to go live. Go live, I'm about to go live. I don't fuck with it, it ain't about money. I wear it, so make sure you pay me in hundreds. Don't try to get cunning, promise you don't want it. On your mark, get set, ready.